Hi! Welcome to our 17th lesson. First of all, let's revise our verbs. What can he do?
He can eat.
What can she do?
She can drink.
What they can do?
They can do dance.
They can dance. What can she do?
She can.
What can she do?
She can sing.
What can she do?
Write.
She can write. Can you write?
Yes.
Show me how she. Yes, I can write. Can you eat?
Yes.
Yes, I can. Can you drink? Yes, I can. Can you dance? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I can.
Yes,
can
I
you sing?
Can.
Sing?
No.
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Now, look here. What's this?
Cat.
Yes, this is a cat. And what's this?
Dog.
Yes, it's a dog. And they have got friends. What's this?
Bird.
Yes, it's a bird. So repeat after me. A bird.
A bird.
A bird.
A bird.
A bird.
A bird.
And what's this?
Rabbit.
Right, yeah. Repeat after me. A rabbit.
A rabbit.
A rabbit.
A rabbit.
A rabbit.
A rabbit.
Now, look at these shadows. Whose shadow is it? Whose shadow is it?
Three.
Whose shadow is it?
Bird.
Whose shadow is it?
Cat.
Whose shadow is it?
Dog.
Dog's shadow, right here. And whose shadow is it?
Rabbit.
Yes, right here. And how can the cat talk? Yes, the cat meow, meow. How can the dog talk?
Woof, woof,
woof, woof,
woof, woof.
How can the bird talk?
Tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet.
And can the rabbit talk?
No,
it can't. And what can he do? Yes, it can hop, hop. Now, let's sing the song. First of all, repeat after me. I've got a cat.
I got a cat.
Meow, meow.
I got a dog.
Repeat after me. I've got a dog.
I've got a dog.
Woof, woof,
woof.
I've got a bird.
I've got a bird.
Tweet, tweet,
tweet.
I've got a rabbit.
I got a rabbit.
Hop,
hop,
hop. Now, let's listen to the song. Okay? Let's listen to the song.
B, bird. giraffe.
H.
H. Horse. I. I. J. J. Jam. Kingdom. L. Lamp.
And today we will learn a new letter. Look at this. It's letter M.
M.
Yes. And now listen to the poem. Listen. Буква М для обезьянки, для веселой, шустрой манки. Угощение ждет она. Мелон, дыня ей нужна. Now repeat after me. Буква М для обезьянки. Repeat. Repeat.
Буква М для обезьянки.
Для веселой, шустрой манки.
Для веселой, шустрой манки.
Угощение ждет она.
Угощение ждет она.
Мелон, дыня ей нужна.
Мелон, дыня ей нужна.
Now recite this poem with vigor.
Буква М для обезьянки, для веселой шустрой манки. Угощение ждет она. Мелон, дыня ей нужна.
Perfect! I like your poem. So today we have learned some more new words and a new letter M. And what's this? Who's this?
Monkey.
And what's this?
Melon.
Melon. Yes, right here. So our lesson is over. And if you like our video, put some up. And see you next lesson. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice evening and see you.